I can just figure out how to activate this sphere. It won't take long. Not for me. Not yet. And of course, the unfortunate fact is that everything points to the shattered obelisk as the epicenter. Those ruins are guarded by the Star Fallen. I estimate the odds of even you getting in there to be very, very low. You have to make your own choices. If you can subdue the Star Fallen in the obelisk, look for an armillary sphere. That is the key that opens the door to the heavens. the obelisk can return. It defies logic. Let me see the armillary sphere. Yes, yes, this will activate the towers. Your part is done. No, quite the contrary. I must say, I have never met my equal. Until now. Your strength and dedication made this possible, not my intellect. I am honored to know you.